good. Gene, you got any more angels you can send my way?
Yeah, look, but it might take a while.
I haven't got a while. Gonna use up all the ones I got in about 2 minutes.
No, look, this isn't supposed to happen.
Don't flake on me now, man.
I can't do this anymore.
Eugene, no, stay with me. Eugene, come on, man, please tell me you did not just leave me at the altar. Do the job.
Thank you.
you. Eugene, you got any more angels you can send my way?
Look, but it might take a while.
I haven't got a while. Gonna use up all the ones I got in about 2 minutes.
No, this isn't supposed to happen.
Don't flake on me now, man.
I can't do this anymore.
Eugene, no, stay with me. Eugene, come on, man. Please tell me you did not just leave me at the altar. Eugene, buddy, please tell me that's you.
Oh, you guys are gonna hate this.
Okay, teen angel, softened them up for you. Eugene, when this whole thing is over, you think you can teach me how to do that?
You are not worthy!
You turn into a real ass when you're an angel, you know that? Took you. Well, look who decided to join the real world.
Yeah, you convinced me. Figured I'd give people one more chance.
Well, on behalf of people, thank you.
Yeah, well, worst that can happen, they let me down again. I ran hellfire on their asses.
There you go, kid. Happy thoughts. A plan and an aerosol can. Definitely felt that.
Delson, you near a TV?
Ever since Eugene, I try to stay close.
News reported an explosion at the tower, then immediately retracted. Try to find a good vantage point to scope things out.
You're right. They're scrambling, but no one's firing.
Now they're ordering all Seattle PD out of an area near the waterfront. Must be something they don't want anybody to see.
Well, hope they don't mind if I take a look.
Sounds like they've carpeted the group with APCs. Stick to the rooftops.
You worry too much. Did I ever tell you how great the views are from up here?
Eyes on the prize, brother. We'll sightsee later, yeah?
There's scorch marks everywhere. Looks like my handiwork.
So there's another smoke conduit. Shouldn't surprise you. It's not just one of each.
No, I guess I was just hoping for something new.
Show me what you mean by handiwork.
They do the same thing to me. Another one. Saying it's that guy, Hank.
Well, I thought you said she killed him back in Salmon Bay.
She did, or I thought she did. I mean, I saw her kill him. I mean, he's dead. I'm sure of it.
Just keep looking.
Okay, Reggie, I'm gonna admit it. I was wrong. Keep that. A little early Christmas gift for you.
Hey, Delson, you gotta call a girl when you decide to go on a rampage in downtown.
That's not me.
I got a great view of somebody smoking the hell out of dupe choppers.
But you can see them? Where are you?
On top of a building near 12th and Union.
Why do you care about this guy? You already got Smoke.
Because I think this might be the guy who was on that transport with you, the one I got my powers from.
You mean that big sweaty guy, Hank?
Yes, and if he busted out of Augustine's tower, then maybe he can help me figure out a way to break in. Why don't you come with me and help?
No. No, that guy is bad news. I think I'll just, you know, sit back and watch the fireworks. Delson, just watch yourself. I don't trust the bald redneck.
Sure, but I'm not exactly helpless, all right? Besides, you and I've got something in common. Got no love for Augustine.
Yeah. Good luck.
Reg, I got eyes on him. He's on a rooftop downtown fighting off choppers.
All right, but listen to me. Don't let the DUP catch him.
Oh, right. I got it.
And don't let them kill him either. And don't you kill him. But don't let him get away.
Jeez, man. It's a lot to remember. Reg, I'm on the roof.
Hank?
Isn't.
You lost him?
No, I didn't lose. I'm just keeping my distance.
On purpose?
He can practically fly, man.
Yeah, so can you. In three languages.
Trying to get killed!
Ian!
Reggie, I got him!
If the cop's here, I'm gone. Your turn with the chopper.
Damn it, Reg, you scared him off!
Damn it, Reg, I lost him.
Yeah, well, I didn't. Lantern District, Hinghay Market. 911 switchboard's gone crazy. Reports of a bioterrorist.
Thank you.
Hank, wait! I'm not gonna hurt you! I just need your...
Never mind, I already have that.
I'm warning you, kid! Back the hell off!
Make me! Hank! Come on, man, I don't want to do this!
Then stop!
Hank, I need your help!
Hank, go get it!
Slow down, I just want to talk!
Got nothing to say to you!
Hank? How the hell did you get this number?
You listed. Sorry about the thing with the sucker punch before, but I knew there was no talking to you till you calmed down. You calmed down?
I swear, man, when I get my hands on you,
I'll call you back in a half hour.
No, wait. I'm calm.
You sure? Because so far you've been all about chasing and shouting and wailing away at me.
I'm gonna take Augustine down, but I need your help to do it.
I could sign on for something like that.
Great! Then we should...
Hold on. The DUP guys around here are scrambling. Something's up. I'll check it out and I'll call you back.
Reggie, it's me.
Delson, thank God. You disappeared on me.
Sorry, look, I caught up with Hank. He wants to work with us to get to Augustine.
What? No, I'm not so sure that's a good idea, man.
Come on, you know what? Brother, you worry too much.
Yeah, maybe you just don't worry. Enough. Listen, be careful and watch your back.
You worry too much.
Not enough.
You have reached the DUP helpline. Do you have a bioterrorist incident to report?
Oh, dear! A bioterrorist has covered this billboard in amazing avant-garde designs! Please assist!
Strange. Second time a billboard has been vandalized recently. We will send DUP troops immediately.
Thank you.
you have reached the DUP helpline. Do you have a bioterrorist incident to report?
A damn bioterrorist is on the loose. His painting skills are top-notch. Defiling your billboard.
I'm fearing this is a trend. We will address this immediately.